Thanks to serverless, you can focus on your apps instead of your infrastructure. Take AWS Fargate as an example, a service where you can deploy containers as tasks without worrying what physical machine they run on. However, without access to the host, how can you detect suspicious activity, like file changes on your Fargate tasks? Sysdig provides runtime detection and response to secure Fargate serverless containers. With Sysdig, you can detect and rapidly respond to runtime threats based on open source Falco. Manage your Fargate security posture by identifying misconfigurations and exploited breaches. And as a SaaS platform, it's radically simple to run. Let's see how Sysdig detects file changes on a running Fargate task. After a simple installation, we've started receiving security events in Sysdig Secure. One in particular has caught our attention. Digging into the details, we can see how this process tried to overwrite some system binaries. Attached to the security event, you can find plenty of useful information, like where the event originated, in this cluster, this task, and this specific container. And also the process that triggered the event. We can see how someone touched a file under user bin. If we want to investigate further on what happened around this cluster at this point in time, we can grab the cluster name and search our insights. Wow, looks like the whole cluster was deleted. Sysdig Secure also gathers events from your cloud infrastructure, so it can help you track cloud lateral movement attacks. In the Events tab, we can see who deleted the cluster. Now we could continue our investigation by searching for this user and seeing what else they did to our cloud assets. This is how Sysdig helps you detect and rapidly respond to runtime threats in AWS Fargate. Get more information through our website or request a free trial of the Sysdig Secure DevOps Platform. Thanks for watching.